Hello everyone, welcome. My name is Alpha Wolfie. Oh, and I'm doing an unboxing of the PlayStation 4 VR Farpoint, or PS4, PSVR, however you like to say it. So I got it from game.co.uk. It was £79.99 plus free DLC code, which will come with a sort of a different skin clothing for your character. So here we go. So here it is, the PlayStation VR aim controller and Farpoint. Comes in this, kind of looks really small, but anyway, that's the front cover. It says, take aim, take control, discover a new level, intense realistic action with the intuitive controller that enhances gameplay in compatible PlayStation VR games with the position tracking technology for deadly accuracy and vibration feedback for total immersion. Feel every shot and make it each one count. And on the back, PlayStation VR aim controller plus Farpoint, dual sticks for total control, arsenal for DualShock 4 controls, twin R1 buttons for left or right handed grips, immersive vibration feedback, built in rechargeable battery, dedicated trigger and integrated sphere and motion sensors for position tracking. Compatible hardware, PlayStation 4 system, compatible software, software is version 4.0 or later. Contents, PlayStation VR aim controller, Farpoint and printed materials. It says survivors keep moving. Marooned on an unexplored planet, hordes of creatures attack from every direction. Defend yourself with the PSVR aim controller, taking control of a whole armory ranging from plasma rifles to shotguns. Keep moving, keep firing, keep leaving, there is a way to get home. So here's the contents. PlayStation VR aim controller manual. The PlayStation 4 VR game of Farpoint. With the disc and the control functions and PlayStation Plus. And the aim controller itself. With the USB charging socket, vibration side pocket, the analog stick on the back with the buttons, the on and off button and connections, the R1 button and the trigger. With another analog stick and directional D-pad. And L1 and R2 buttons. And that's it, the PlayStation VR aim controller itself. So as always, don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe, and all that business. And thank you for watching. Until then, take care and bye!
PS4 for the players.